Laughton dips back to get the puck. It finds Patrick surging to center ice. Numbers for the Flyers. It's a 4-on-2. Patrick to Simmons. Simmons all the way across. Laughton. He scores! At long last for Laughton as he ends the drought. It takes a 3-1 lead, although the Red Wings are taking a look at this.
And if you think about it, the Red Wings had a chance to tie the score here. Watch Carter Hart, watch the concentration as he quickly gets reset to make that save on Green. The Flyers head the other direction. Patrick with another smart play. Simmons, who has been passing the puck really well in this game, finds Laughton, who snaps it towards Jimmy Howard. You can see the traffic in front provided by Sanheim. Not look like there was significant contact there.